My question is about the clothing that we wear. If someone's a Baal Tshuva and is not used to wearing, and then maybe they've been a Baal Tshuva for many years, but they never really got into the, maybe they started out wearing the black coat and the white shirt, black hat, you know, the black hat look, you might say. But how important and how necessary, how much more in favor are we by Hashem if we dress that way as opposed to wearing, like, I don't know, multicolorful clothing, you know, with different colors and maybe blue jeans and, you know, not in the traditional way?
The clothing doesn't make the person, basically. It's not considered against the law of the Torah to wear things that are not black, suits and white shirts. That's not necessary to be from a religious Jew. What we have in mind by clothing is that a person should wear clothing that's not attracting attention. Some people wear all kinds of different colorful things and they want to make a whole spiel out of the clothing and make it something, styles and so on. Of course, women are much more into it than men, but men could also into the lots of people. And the main thing is we want clothing should be called one of the great rabbis in the world calls his clothing, his things will give him honor. One of the person on our bodies, which is a thing that keeps our soul connected with our body, with our soul. So we have to keep our body honorable, just like it's connected to the soul. Soul is connected to Hashem. So we want to be honorable, to wear clothing that are decent, not flashy, and not drawing attention from people and now, oh, would you get that? Such a nice thing, and this and that, and discuss clothing and get into it too much. A little bit, okay, but the clothing is something that we want the person to be honorable. And if you go down in Manhattan and you walk to see the offices, people coming up from us, I don't know, today, but years ago, you saw that people were much more careful. They wore suits and they wore a tie and it was more honorable for a person to dress in a way that is honorable for the soul, which is embodied in a person's body. So it's not, you have to wear black all the time. It depends on where you're living. If you're in the yeshiva, where black is what people go by mainly, but if you're not in the yeshiva, in other places where they wear blue or other clothing all the time, I mean, you don't have to wear black. It's not mitzvah to wear black clothing and a white shirt. But the main thing is not to make a big deal out of clothing and not to attract attention, to make people look at you and, oh, wow, look at that. So, you know, no wow kind of clothing. Some clothing that's nice and honorable and it's neat and pressed and it's something that people respect the person for what he is and the way he dresses, but not to attract attention.
Who can I call?